Hunk, it's my pleasure to have with me right now a gentleman that I'm very proud to call a friend, Tony Atlas, Mr. USA, a man who has brought himself to a position in life now that you certainly richly deserve because you've given a lot of dedication, self-sacrifice, and self-discipline to get here.
Well, you know, it ain't very hard to get somewhere. All you got to do is just have the determination, the willpower, and just get in there and give it all you got and work hard. You know, I walk around the streets all day long, and I see people with a lot of good potentials. All they got to do is put their potential in action, and whatever they want out of life would definitely come their way. I was down in Louisiana the other day, and I saw where they had a arm wrestling tournament. I think they should have an arm wrestling tournament here because you got Austin Knight and the Germans, all of them talking about how big and strong they is and everything. I was supposed to have been there today, but because of other obligations, I was unable to go down there. So Ken Montel is going down there to take my place in the arm wrestling tournament. And that kind of hurt me because I like getting up there, you know, arm wrestling, kind of fun. And I hope that they have something like that here. You know, the Germans are doing a lot of talking about coming over here, running over people. You know, ain't nobody going to stand by and let nobody bogar them no more. You know, all them gorilla days is all over, you know. Ain't nobody going for that junk no more. If they want to come here and they want to get down and get in that ring and boogie, oogie, oogie, then that's the place to do it because I'm going to stand right there and wait for all any competition.
Fair enough. Tony Atlas, Mr. USA, and I'll tell you what we're going to do right now. We're going to have a rare look now at a training regimen that Tony Atlas goes through rigorously all the time. And at the end of the training regimen, you're going to see him bench press over 500 pounds. We'd like to thank the Dirt Band through the release of United Artists for their rendition of Jasmine, which will accompany this, and I think you'll see why. It's an outstanding piece of work, so let's take a look at Tony Atlas in action.